One. Thank you, Bill Porter. Ladies and gentlemen, we're sorry about the delay. Elvis sprained his ankle, but he's all right, and he'll be out in just a few minutes. He's getting dressed right now. So we hope you enjoy the music of your offspring. We'll be right out in just a few minutes. So please bear with us. Thank you. drunk. Hey, listen, fool. No, really, in my bedroom, there's a step for me. But I do it when I say it. Now, you know, it's a step down, you know, view of the bathroom. So, it was dark. So I stepped off and boom, there went the angle. So, if you see me, you know, like Chester on Gunsmoke. Thank you. Thank you. Good time. Something doesn't want to go down the darn cotton, man. Thank you, Kevin. I will, honey. I got to. It's going to be just slow love song tonight. Come on.
I may die on the show, but...
Yeah, no big deal.
No, no. Yeah. The chair and water. And a crutch. You know what I can do? I can get a crutch and put strings on it. You got a pen? Yes, we do. You can have a scratch. I can't go down. I'll never get up. A scar. Anyways, you get the rule is?
Okay.
Well, I'll tell you what, I mean, can you give her a scarf or a boot or something? Anything she wants. I didn't say anything about something. This fool is trying to take over the entire show. I was born January 8th. And since that time, I've studied numerology and astrology and all that. And numerology has said that according to my birthday, my lucky stone is supposed to be the dark tone sapphire, a black pearl, or a black diamond. I have never seen or heard of a black diamond in my life. So, 2 weeks ago, some police officers found this from a collector, not in a jewelry store. So it's about a 3.5 black diamond. Yeah, there's nothing to it, there's like a piece of coal. So it took me 14 years to find one. Because I don't think you're in big demand, really, honey. They don't shine, they don't do anything, just there. They're like Charlie. Really, well, I might take the weight off Annie, like, you know. So, you know, I get you the scarf, but I'll do the songs. Charlie, take a lot of it. I don't get a lot of eat the whole damn wrapper. Honey, you don't want to bite her right now. Well, it's right here in the bottom. You sure can, baby. Come on. I think Rollie's down first, huh? Yes, ma'am. Sorry, the greatest gentleman. Madman. Oh, you don't want my mind, has got our friends with Charlie and Hamburger. Charlie, be nice. God, honey. You see, Tuck is just wild, that's all, my drummer. In fact, a whole bunch of them. Hey. But, you know, I very seldom sit down and do a show like this, but I have to. Can I have a kiss? Okay, what's this? You better come on to me, because you're just so far ahead.
I've dreamed about this for 19 years.
Please. Shut up.
Bring me took my small baby.
Stand from today.
enough of bicentennial soap, but I would like to do our version of America the Beautiful for you, if you don't mind.
Oh, beautiful, all spacious time, you see, I don't have the muscles here.
sits in his room with a dining chair on 24 hour. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. The little girl that does her high voice singing, she lives in Los Angeles. She has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Wisborne. Is your father out there? On the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, is John Wilkerson.
Shift. clarinet.
What are you doing, David?
It's David Briggs. Wait. I'm ready.
Thank you.
Our latest record is called Hurt.
She's just 8 years old. She's my daughter, Lisa Marie.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Only fools are free.